energy. We almost took that as 5v6. How's this guy not been kicked from the game yet?
I don't know, that's what I'm trying to say. Development. I don't know. Observe the barrier.
It's not even the right person. Oh, and it doesn't even. What? Are you kidding? What kind of chance is that? It's not even the same guy. What sense does this make? What is he being active picking a hero? That's not how inactivity works.
What are we waiting for?
What on earth?
This game is full of bullshit, but that was the most bullshit thing I've ever seen in my life.
I know.
How do you not select a hero for two rounds and not get kicked? This is fucked. I'm calling Jeff faggot right now.
This is just weird.
Bullshit. That is such bullshit. It's on such a big win streak, and now it's just free loss.
Yep.
I guess there goes Diamond for no fucking apparent reason whatsoever.
RIP. Time for all of us to post this on Reddit.
Later, boys. Good luck on your next one.
Yeah. Good luck.